Hi everyone, I'm back from California, and let's see, I got a new haircut. I just got a trim actually, and then I got layers up here to give me more volume, and it really did. Look at that, my head is huge now, but it's really really cute and I really really like it. But today I'm here to show you guys this eyeshadow look. It's the Hello Kitty collection, and it's the Lucky Tom look. That's what it's called. That's what I meant. Sorry. The Lucky Tom look. This is the palette. It's very, very pretty. And you guys have seen this, you know, billions of times. But this is a very nice look to go out in, out to dinner even. It's not too dramatic. All the lines are like blended out, but it's still smoky. So it's still nice to go out at night in. I actually filmed a foundation application video for you guys, because I've had a couple requests on how I do my foundation, and this was the final look. But when I played it back, there was no sound, absolutely no sound. So I was like, oh crap, like I really wanted to do a video for you guys. So I was like, you know what, I'm done my face, I don't feel like washing it. So I'm just going to do the foundation application video tomorrow, and today I decided to do the Lucky Tom eyeshadow tutorial. And I actually wore this look every single day in California, and I got so many compliments on it. The security at the airport, the lady was like, I love your eyeshadow. And I was like, thank you so much. So it's a very popular look, I guess, I don't know, but I decided to show you guys because I've gotten so many compliments on it. And yeah, let's get started. If you want to know how to do this look, keep on watching. Yeah. Alright you guys, let's get started on this look. It's the Lucky Tom palette look, and it looks like that. Very nice, very seductive. Alright, so let's get started by pinning my bangs back because they get in the way. Like that. Okay. So we're gonna start off by priming your eyes. I'm using my Urban Decay Primer Potion. Prime it all the way up to the brow bone. Okay, a little goes a long way, so you don't need too much. Alrighty. If you don't have Primer Potion, you can use your Shadow Insurance, Painterly Paint Pot, or I recently went to the drugstore and L'Oreal has a eyeshadow primer, so you can check that out. I've never tried it, but that's another alternative. Okay, first thing you want to do, take your Hello Kitty palette. You're gonna take the lightest color, which is Creme Royale. Take whatever eyeshadow brush you have, the one side, you're gonna dab it in there. You're gonna pat it halfway through the lid, passing the crease a little bit. So halfway, and patting it makes it more vibrant. So that's what you want, especially if this is a light color, so you actually want to see that color. Okay, like that. You're gonna take the same brush, flip it over to the clean side, and you're gonna take the pink, which is Paradisco. Take that. Okay. You're gonna put it in the outer half. And just blend the two in. And then you're gonna take the tip of your eyeshadow brush, put in the same pink. So make sure it's on, at least on the tip, on that tip. And you can keep patting that pink, but then work that tip over the Creme Royale, over the lighter color. So you're not patting it on top, you're just going into your crease so it goes over there. I don't know if you can see it. If you see the Creme Royale and then the pink line above it, and then so you're flat here, flip it up like that and go over that crumb royale. So you have a pink line going on top of that. It looks really pretty and subtle. Let me see. If you can see that. Right there, I think you can see it. Yeah. So you have pink in the outer half and above the creme royale. Alright? Now you can take your blender brush. This is my Sonia Kashuk. And you're going to take the purple color, which is styling, very, very pretty purple. Put that in there. Okay. You're going to put in your outer V. Make your V shape. And then work your way up. And we're kind of going up an angle to the brow instead of going like a crease, if you can see. We're not doing this, but we're going up because we already did that crease color with that pink. So we're kind of going up and work your V, give him a little more color up to the brow, kind of like the corner of the brow, sort of. V, looks like that. Because you don't want to go over this way in like a oval shape because you're going to cover that pink line. And we want to keep that pink line. Because we're trying to use all the colors in this palette because this is a Lucky Tom look, so. V. Looks like that. Get a little more in here. You can blend it in. Okay. Okay, the next thing you want to do is take the dark color, which is a dark sparkly brown. It's called Lucky Tom. Swirl the same brush in there, make sure you clean it off though. Put that there, and you're going to stick it in your crease. And just stay in your crease. And then work it up a little to darken that. But not too much, because we still want to keep that purple in there. Ooh. Make that V. I think we got too much brown in there. I'm gonna have to go back in with that purple color, which is styling. Get that purple back in there. Whew, I think I'm going too crazy. So I'm just gonna wipe off my brush and then blend it out with my brush because when you keep blending, it gets lighter. Then you're gonna take an eyeshadow brush. This is my e.l.f. I'm gonna take that same creme royale color right there. Put it as my highlight, working it down into the purple to kind of lighten it a little more. Okay, so that's there. Then take your blender brush, clean it off a little bit, and then blend those out. And that is that. All right. I'm going to be right back. I'm going to go line my eyes, put on my mascara, and I'll get back to you guys. All right? See ya. All right, guys. So here's the final look. And it's very nice and seductive. It's not too, too dramatic, but it does have that smokiness to it. And it was all from this lovely, lovely, lovely palette, the Lucky Tom palette from the Hello Kitty collection from MAC, and it's amazing. So I wear this every day in California. So this is it. Take out my bobby pin. You know, it's nice to go out in. Nice to go out to dinner in. And that is it. On my lips, I have Creme de Nude from MAC. And it's like a matte nude color. And you can put gloss on top if you want, but just gonna leave it like that. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. One more time, it's the look. So I will get back to you guys on the foundation application video because it just messed up and I have to do it over and I didn't feel like washing my face off and doing the whole video over. So that's gonna be up maybe tomorrow, and I hope I get it up tomorrow. I'm gonna do one tomorrow for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed the tutorial, and I will talk to you guys soon. All right, have a great day. See ya.